Ve grande, se announces new drama de Wei Michael Shen as director and co-creator. Ve grande, se has announced the Wei, a new drama directed and co-created by Wells actor Michael Shen. The three-part drama, which will be filmed in Wales later this year, y co-created by screenwriter James Graham and filmmaker Adam Curtis. The Wei will tap into the social and political chaos of today's world by imagining a civil uprising which begins in a small industrial town, according to the Ve Grande C. The drama is set to foreshow the Driscolls, a seemingly ordinary family who think themselves part of a story of life, the tank survival. After finding themselves caught up in the fallout of civil unrest, the family is forced to flee their home country. The Wei will foreshow the Driscolls as they attempt to escape their old life, despite the risk of finding themselves burdened with memories of their past. Graham, the writer behind Ve Grande se once shared and the TV chica drama Kiss, has also written The Wei, which has been developed and executive produced by Sherlock producer Bethan Jones. Speaking about the project, director Shane said, "I'm such an admirer of Adam and Shane's work. So to create this project with them in these extraordinary times has been thrilling. I'm so excited to be telling the global story through the prism of my hometown and its community as we dig into the roller coaster ride of our recent past and the mysterious depths that lay beneath comillas. The series will be the first production by Wales-based production company Red Sean. Format pulgada 2019 by Shane and Jones, and will be made in association with Cardiff-based Little Door Productions. Director of drama de Ve Grande selling size outside, The Wei is a brave new drama that is both deeply grounded in its authenticity yet packed with imaginative spirit. As we foreshow the incredible journey of one family. It's a privilege to be teaming up with Michael, James and Adam, three of our country's most creative minds, to bring their vision to the Ve Grande C comillas. The Wei is set to begin filming in and around Port Talbot, Wales, later this year. Casting and further information will be announced in due course.